And then what we see also is the ones that don't have a choice, you know, because there aren't the opportunities here locally. My name is Billy Donlan. I'm involved here in the local GAA club, Orne GAA, just outside Roscommon town. I've been a member here for a long number of years. Currently I'm manager of the men's intermediate football team. It's always been a thing with the GAA that some lads will go for the summer. You know, I did it myself when I was young. I went to London for the summer working. You know, it's a thing that we do as Irish people. But what we're seeing now is we're going for extended durations, longer stays, you know. And what we're seeing is you know, I suppose it's symptomatic of the younger generation. They have a travel bug, you know, there's no doubt whatsoever. But I suppose the difference is there's two factors. There's the ones that go by choice in order to gain the experience. And then what we see also is the ones that don't have a choice, you know, because there aren't the opportunities here locally. We don't particularly see it in Roscommon town, you know, even from the point of view of our own business. My IT department, I'm managing director of an IT support and managed services company just outside Roscommon town. Business is good, we're busy, you know, but we haven't seen the growth and the jobs coming to the likes of Roscommon, to the likes of Castlereagh, Boyle, Strokestown. You know, they're mm-hmm. just not coming down the country. You know, there just seems to be, I suppose, an invisible barrier around the M50, and that's it. You know, there doesn't just seem to be the same level of investment and drive towards developing the rural towns, the regional towns, as what there is the focus being in on the eastern side of the country, you know.